statement when they are blessed. Where were you when I was suffering in poverty and pain? Now I've made it and you want to come join me, live life. Woo! That's beautiful. But let me ask you, where were you when Christ was on the cross? Now grace is for everyone and you are enjoying from it. Sometimes the people closest to us, family, friends, aren't the people who are going to help us or support us in our life journey. Sometimes are people we don't know about that we met in a strange way that are going to keep our fire on. So when you get there, when you make it in life, never say to people where were they. Because if Jesus should ask us, where were we when he was on the cross? I don't think we were beautiful people like Rihanna, El Sharon, Eminem. I don't think we were Bishop Jay, Pastor Tony, Emmanuel, Rona, Sabobi. I don't think we have D. Williams. I don't think we have Nicola Shane. I don't think we have Alora Johnson, my big mama. I don't think we have Telly's Berry Show. I don't think we will have me and you. We leaving him at the cross never made him deny us. So when you get there in life, when you make it in life, and you see those people who never believed in you, who said you're never gonna make it, don't chase them away. Bring them to the family, because they know they said to you, gave you an answer, yes.